You see, the authority that God has given you, sometimes you abuse it and you use it for the wrong reasons. Then you get the wrong results. But if you use it for the right reasons, you will get the godly results. You need to get to a place where you position yourself to receive that grace from the Lord. Let me tell you, you might sit where you are right now, but the plan of God is not for you to stay where you are. The way you started this year, you will not end it. If you receive the mandate of God, you will be prosperous in everything that you do. The gospel will never change. The gift will always remain the same. The mandate will never change. The mandate will remain the same. The mandate says, therefore go out and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Whatever Jesus expects, he will one day inspect.